Hello everyone, welcome back to yet another YouTube video. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to buy this Fire Inu, initial FINU token coin using Trust Wallet. Fire Inu is a token coin based on the Binance Smart Chain, but also available in the Ethereum Network. The past 24 hours of trading volume of the Fire Inu is over 1.5 million USD, so current trend look more fluctuation. This is why I say always please invest with the cautions. Since Fire Inu, initial FINU, is available in both of the network, UniSwap version 2 and PancakeSwap version 2, today in this video I'm going to try buying Fire Inu using both of the decentralized exchanges to see which one will cost more while buying it. Bear in mind, there is a price difference between UniSwap version 2 and PancakeSwap version 2. However, as we all know, the gas fee of the UniSwap version 2 is very high than the PancakeSwap version 2. So let's see what exactly make the price impact different and the gas fee impact. So without further ado, let's start buying this Fire Inu token coin using Trust Wallet. So if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Like the video and share this video with others. As always, this is not my financial advice. Please do your own research before the investment. Please visit their website, read their white papers, and invest with the cautions. So as always, you can see my Trust Wallet is sharing the screen, and I'm going to perform all these activities using Trust Wallet. So I have some Ethereum balance and a little bit of BNB. I'll try to balance this with the same amount of currency that I'm going to purchase for. So let's assume I'm going to invest $5 each for the both of the coin to see how much I'm going to get it and what will be the price impact. Let's go to the browser option. If you don't know how to enable browser option on your Trust Wallet, please look for my this video on my channel. So let's go to the browser option and go to the PancakeSwap. I'm going to copy the contract code from the coinmarketcap.com for the Binance Smart Chain. It is copied now and I'm back to the Trust Wallet. So I'm going to paste the contract on the select token area. As FINU token coin is found by the PancakeSwap, I'm going to tap it and it is selected now. So let's click the max with approximately $5 of BNB token coin. I'm going to get 82 millions of FINU token coin. So I'm going to swipe and confirm the swipe. So in total, I'll be paying $2.77, including 45 cents of gas fee for the lots of FINU Inu token coin. I'm going to send it. It is executed and we can see this transaction in a BSC scan. As you can see, my Trust Wallet contract is also executed and it is succeed now. So let's go back to the Trust Wallet to see if we receive our... Fire Inu token coin. Maybe I need to enable my Fire Inu. So I'm going to tap it to two dot on the right corner of my Trust Wallet and search here. This looks like coin is very new, so Trust Wallet doesn't have it right now. But let's wait and see. Yes, I received my Fire Inu token coin on my Trust Wallet. I buy this coin using Binance Smart Chain. This is a little bit crazy that the price of the coin is increased by 1037% in the past few hours. So let's buy the same coin using UniSwap version 2. I just need to find the contract for the UniSwap. Let's visit their website. Maybe they have more information about UniSwap contract. Okay, I can see they have information about buy on ETH. This is the token coin we are going to copy. And I'm back to my Trust wallet. So UniSwap is also listed in the popular category on the browser option. I'm going to tap it here. So my ETH is selected now. I have 0.00668 of balance. I'm going to click to the select token and paste the contract code I copied from the Fire Inu website for the UniSwap. So Fire Inu is found here. So I'm going to click to the import and import again. There is no liquidity provider found in the current version. I'm going to tap to choose the other one. I have to make a balance. Let's make 2. Okay. So similar amount as we buy using the Binance Smart Chain. If I buy using the Ethereum balance, I'll have more coin than I can buy from the Binance Smart Chain. So I'm going to click to swipe and price changes and confirm the swipe. So this is where it makes a difference. The $2.60 of Fire Inu will cost me $10.87 of network fee on the UniSwap. I'm not going to buy this coin right now from the UniSwap. I already bought it from the Binance Smart Chain. I think this is extremely expensive network fee. So I'm going to cancel right now. So I hope you learn how to buy this Fire Inu token coin using both of the network, UniSwap and PancakeSwap. So if you find this video useful, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Like this video and share this video with others. Until then, take care and see you.